Another horrific incident of mob violence. This time, a 62-year-old woman was killed by villagers in western Uttar Pradesh. They suspected her to be a witch, and some rumors also that she was involved in incidents of hair being cut. Just because of those rumors, this old woman was brutally beaten to death.
Despite begging for her life, there was no mercy for 62-year-old Mandevi, beaten to death by villagers in Agra on Wednesday morning. On suspicion of witchcraft and of being involved in braid-cutting incidents that have created panic in villages of western UP, Haryana and Rajasthan in the last week. Mandevi had gone to the fields to relieve herself very early in the morning and was returning home when she was attacked. A murder case has been filed against two neighbors who are missing.
उनके घर वालों ने मतलब मार कुटाई करी बघेल समाज की ने मार कुटाई करी उन्होंने कहा कि हम तुमको भी जानते हैं और तुम हमें भी जानते हो मैं कोई चुड़ैल वुड़ैल नहीं
In the last week, several women across these states have complained to the police about bizarre attacks in which their braided hair has been mysteriously cut while they have been asleep in the night. This 17-year-old girl in Firozabad said she woke up to find her chopped braid lying by her side in the middle of the night. Mathura has reported as many as 21 incidents in the last few days. All of this has led to extreme insecurity and superstition, with villagers blaming ghosts, witches and even cat-like creatures. The police suspect gangs of antisocial elements are involved.
संबंध में हम लोग ने एक एडवाइजरी सारे जिला मजिस्ट्रेटों को और एसपीस को भेजे हैं कि इसमें जो भी अफवाह फैला रहा है उसके विरुद्ध उसको चिन्हित करके कार्रवाई करें।
The rumors and panic is being compared to the monkey man hysteria in Delhi and neighboring areas in 2001, when people alleged that a short creature that looked like a monkey was attacking them. With Naseem Ahmed in Agra, this is Alok Pandey, NDTV.